I ended last episode by asking you guys who I should pick up for a Galaxy Opal Center. And for some reason, I have over 100 comments telling me to pick up Galaxy Opal Shaq. Is there something I'm missing? Because the last time I checked, he is at least 600,000 MT. And it's not even like you can just go and buy him. You have to complete a set, lock in all those players, so then you're stuck with them. We are gonna be picking up a center. It is not gonna be Shaq. So I actually went ahead. I sold Karl Anthony Towns. Even though he's really good for us, we got 65,000 MT for him. That brings us up to 90K in total. I think I know who I want, but I just want to double check. So I'm going to go ahead and kind of, you know, scout out all the centers. This is the move right here. I'm going to pick up Opal Kareem. I kind of want to get this one right here because he's got a shoe that boosts his three-point shot, and it also boosts his ball control, shot contest, and acceleration. I know there is one for 80,000, but I'd rather pay 5K more and get this one with the shoe. That's what we're gonna do. We're picking him up for 85,000 MT. Now there's a couple reasons why I picked up Kareem. Number one, I think he's just one of the best centers in the game. But the second reason, his dynamic duo is Oscar Robertson. And check this out, the big O shooting stats all go to 99. All of his mid-range is a 99. All of his three-point shooting is a 99. It's not even just his shooting. So many of his other stats become a 99. I know you guys like to hate on the big O. He's gonna be a whole different animal. And then it's the same thing for Kareem. His open shot three becomes a 91. Then you gotta remember, we got Mike D'Antoni as coach. So it's actually a 95. His acceleration is all the way up to a 97. Our entire starting lineup is now all Opals. But here's the thing. We got another locker code. This is the same board we got Kevin Durant from. It's a different code, but it's the same exact board. We're gonna drop this in the same exact spot. If it's not broke, don't fix it. Just give me a pack. We got 7,000 MT. That one hurts right there because we've opened two dynamic duo packs and we've got two Galaxy Opals. I guess it wasn't meant to be. Our streak of amazing locker codes is coming to an end. I'm trying to think, we got 12,000 MT. If I sell Siakam for like 15, and we sell Anthony Davis for like 15, we could probably pick up another Opal. It would just have to be a backup power forward. If there's somebody I can get for like 30 or 40K, let me know down below in the comments. But in the meantime, this is what the team is looking like. We got Oscar Robertson, Klay Thompson, Durant, Kevin Garnett, and Kareem. The fact that it's our starting lineup and nobody spent is just ridiculous to me. Then coming off the bench, we got Magic, McGrady, Dr. J, Siakam, Shaq, and Anthony Davis. And then if you guys are enjoying the No Money Spent and you want another episode as soon as possible, 10,000 likes, I'll make it happen. We are halfway to 12-0. This is game number 7 right here. He's got the MJ with 99 everything. This guy's got everybody. Literally a 99 at every single spot. And it's not even just, you know, them average 99 Opals. He's got like the top tier players. I don't know what it is. We are just playing the most stacked teams lately. I'm gonna say this right now. When the big O locks down this MJ, I don't wanna see any of you guys hating in the comments. I've been seeing way too much Oscar Robertson slander in the comments. That was good defense right there. Oh, one more pass. Durant. Get us started. He's got a perfect release. He's got 5 points already. I'm telling you, that last game was a fluke. I've been trying to tell you guys, even though Oscar isn't shooting the greatest, his D makes up for it. Okay, that sounded a little sus. Oh, and he's wide open. He's hitting greens. Let me run some pick and fade with these two right here. Don't actually use it. Oh, you already know. Kareem, he's got a green. Gotta get back. Just cut him off. Oh, get that weak stuff out of here. The big O is dominating right now. We're up 12-9 after one. I'm feeling good. Our shots are gonna start falling. I'm not even worried about him making shots. We got him locked up right now. I'm talking maximum security. There's no escape. It looks like he's gonna start pressing. That is fine by me. Look at this. We got an easy dunk already. I actually hope he stays pressing. We'll run away with this one. I didn't even realize. This guy's got Opal Shaq. But it don't matter. We got the pink diamond one. I know that really doesn't make sense. Dr. J for three. How are we only winning by 5 points? I feel like we should be up by so much more. This guy is trying everything. Now he's going to the off ball. Oh, Magic is wide open. That is butter. He's low-key having himself a game. He's got 7 already. All these players you guys were talking smack about are going off this game. Same exact play. We read it like a book. He still shot it. And of course we give up the rebound. We've been doing that all game. I already knew that one was going in. 2K is trying me right now. Oh, just give it back to Magic. It's that easy. Why is KG wide open? Okay, that works. I don't know what we just did, but shoot, we need to keep doing it. Oh, just give it back to T-Mac. He's wide open. We got a 10-point lead. Last shot right here. Oh, we got LeBron on skates. We gotta make this. Magic! Are you kidding me right now? He is doing everything. That is it for the half right there. We are up by 9 points. I think we are like this close from blowing this guy out. 5 seconds left. Just gotta keep clamping up. That is a bad shot. Now we just gotta start getting more fast break points. Right there, Clay. He's got another one. It doesn't matter who it is. MJ, LeBron, the big O is locking you up. All right, we just gotta keep attacking. You know what? We're pulling up from deep. Oh, I knew he was gonna miss it. Oh, we'll take it right back. See, he always makes up for it. Oh, he's doubling right here. The big O. You guys actually can't say anything about him ever again. All right, even though when I met him, he was kind of mean to me in real life. He stays locking up, so we are keeping him on the team. I don't know how long it's been. It has been a while. This guy has not been scoring. Oh, don't be doing that. That is a layup for KD. We can go up by 20 right here. Oh, there it is. That's right, noob. I had to say noob at least once. I gotta get out of my system once per video. It is my goal to not let this guy score in the third quarter. I actually thought he had us right there. Okay, defense. It's gotta lead to offense. Clay's hitting greens. Up by 27. Just gotta stay in front. We're right there. Oh, he made it. I wanted that third quarter shutout. We're up by 25 points. We have doubled this man's score. Oh, got him jumping. Kareem, that is a center. 7-footers aren't supposed to be able to do that. What a quarter right there. We're up by 22 points. You guys can't say I didn't tell you. It was only a matter of time before this happened. I feel like I haven't said Dr. J's name in a while. Let me put him to work real quick. Oh, all the way. We put him on a poster. I love how I can give him the ball and just be like, go dunk on somebody. Okay, you can have that. I'm chilling right now. We got MJ cold on defense. I want to get another ankle breaker. Okay, I don't think it's going to happen. There we go. Draw to defense. One more pass in the corner. We are not missing. I'm actually having so much fun with this team right here. Oh, there it is. Shaq. Okay, then. That actually worked out pretty good. Oh, where are you going? He hit it. That is exactly how he drew it up. Could not have planned it any better. I hope you guys see this. This is a no money spent team for somebody that has like all of the best players in the game. And we are just dominating him. Oh, that is deep, deep. It don't matter. That just ain't Kevin Durant. That is the Opal Durant. That is the game right there. We end up winning 78-48, a 30-point victory. I want to say that's back-to-back blowout wins. Both guys had all 99 teams. They both had MJ, LeBron, Shaq. Maybe it was the same person because they were both equally as trash. All right, I'm just kidding. I actually don't think I'm that good at this game. I just try to play really smart. I feel like that's important. Magic had 14 points, 4 assists. I actually can't remember the last time he led us in scoring. Durant had 13, 2, and 1. You guys actually can't say anything anymore. The big O, 10 points, a rebound, 4 assists, 2 steals, and a block. He was locking everybody up before this. Now he's actually shooting lights out with the dynamic duo. Kareem had 10, 5, 4, and 2. He shot 3 of 7, but that was actually my fault because I was trying to get the skyhook down, but I just can't seem to do it. Everybody's just playing so well. Dr. J, he's coming off the bench doing good. McGrady didn't even miss a shot. We really didn't even have to shoot with Clay. He had 6-4. I'm feeling good about this team right here. We are 5 wins away from 12-0. Like I said, I might sell Siakam and Anthony Davis. That should get us to about 30 to 40K. Let me know who I should pick up. 2 players I was thinking about were Galaxy Opal Chris Webber, or maybe even Draymond Green. Let me know what you guys think. 10,000 likes for the next episode, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.